Hi, we're from Highland Middle School, and these are some HISD current events.
Here at Holland, we are extremely proud of our campus police officer, Vincent Jones, who was recently named the HISD Employee of the Month. Officer Jones is a valuable employee here at Holland, and his duties go way beyond just making sure our school is safe and secure. He even started an after-school weightlifting program for us students. Congratulations, Officer Jones.
Congratulations are also in order for Marshall Middle School student Jordan Turner. This spring, Jordan wrote about the problems of youth violence for the annual Do the Right Thing essay challenge. Recently, Jordan's essay was chosen as the winning entry among 17,000 students in Harris County. This summer, she'll head to Washington, D.C. to be honored at the National Campaign to Stop Violence.
And finally, students from several HISD middle schools were recently treated to a shopping trip at Target by NFL player and HISD alumnus Maureen Norris. Every year, Norris and his wife choose several different schools to take part in a program called Shopping for Good Character. The program rewards students for showing improved behavior in the classroom.
That's it for this edition of Current Events. Be sure to keep up with the latest news happening at HISD by checking out the district's Facebook page.
Thanks for watching. Bye.